In the desolate and decaying alleys of the forsaken coastal town of Innsmouth, darkness and despair lingered like haunting apparitions. From the unfathomable depths of the ocean, a grotesque and enigmatic presence emerged, manifesting as mysterious fish-like creatures that both fascinated and repulsed. They stood as silent witnesses to the unfathomable secrets concealed within the vast expanse of the sea. The truth that shrouded Innsmouth was a venomous secret, a corrosive force that consumed the souls of those unfortunate enough to uncover it. In this grim city, the boundaries between humanity and monstrosity blurred, casting an eerie veil over the inhabitants who became trapped in a cycle of victimhood and perpetration. The fish-like denizens of Innsmouth embodied a profound symbolism, representing the ephemeral nature of existence and the overwhelming dominance of cosmic forces that lie beyond mortal comprehension. Within the decaying edifices that adorned the town, clandestine rituals were conducted, their malevolence intertwined with the ever-watchful gaze of the sea. Innsmouth stood as a testament to unspeakable horror, where the creatures that emerged from the abyss of imagination became living nightmares, a grotesque embodiment of the darkest recesses of the mind. The enigmatic depths of the sea held the essence of humanity's deepest secrets and the enigmatic tapestry of cosmic reality, with the creatures of Innsmouth serving as a tangible manifestation of these ineffable truths. The residents of the town, ensnared by their own insatiable curiosity and ambitions, found themselves entangled in a diabolical web spun by the allure of forbidden knowledge and transient power. However, the toll exacted upon them for their pursuit was nothing short of calamitous, as their very existence crumbled beneath the weight of their choices. Innsmouth served as a dire warning, a somber cautionary tale to those who dared to venture into the unfathomable depths of human nature in the enigmatic tapestry of cosmic reality. The horror that permeated every cobblestone and shadowy corner of Innsmouth stood as a stark reminder that the thirst for knowledge can bring about the annihilation of one's mind and the desolation of one's soul. The legend of Innsmouth, perpetuated through whispered tales, served as a constant reminder that human existence is transient, while cosmic forces transcend mortal understanding. To preserve the sanctity of one's soul, it became imperative to tread cautiously, steering clear of the malevolent allure emanating from Innsmouth's accursed shores. And thus, Innsmouth stood as an enduring symbol of abject horror, a place where shadows danced and secrets slumbered, awakening only within the tortured nightmares of those who dared to peel back the veil, separating the known from the unknowable and surrender themselves to the seductive abyss of the forbidden.